That's how we live in no acting. I got a wedding, no dreams. I think she ready for action. Think she ready for. Watch as I step on the scene. That's how we live in no.
Clap it up. Right. So I've been waiting for this game for what feels like years. Okay.
It does contain jump scares.
Ooh. Four. Oh, they look sick. Oh, there goes the animatronics. I don't remember their name. I know that's Freddy Chica. I know that's Freddy Chica. Alright, that's Foxy. That's the gator. That's Chica. Alright, so it's a fox. That's Freddy. I'm going to assume that's Freddy. Chica. I think that's Foxy. I don't know. Where did Bonnie go? But this is sick, though. This is something that I actually want to be in. Except not Five Nights at Freddy's, because... Well, you already know. Alright, so yeah, it's Montgomery Gator. Roxanne Wolf. Alright, sick. Glamrock Chica. She has a guitar. And Freddy Fazbear. Yeah, I kinda knew it. What is he looking? Oh, he's malfunctioning. Do he see someone? Oh, so when can we play? It's just a black screen. Oh, starting up. I heard that there was a glitch with this. Not Freddy, of course. Binary. The textures don't look, Exit Freddy. Alright.
There you are.
Yeah, that don't look... so goofy. Alright. So that's Gregory. Man, he's small. Like Freddy's looking at me.
I will notify the main office. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her.
This place looks scary.
She's not going to let you call for help until she shines.
Yeah, this don't look loaded up.
Who is looking for you? Your mother?
I hear footsteps.
What's the foot? Now why? I want to. I have footsteps. What do you seem to talk about over there? But why would you go up to the windows if you don't want to be seen? All right. Well, I really hope I don't get jump scared, because that's the last thing I want.
That is the security guard. She should help.
No! Don't trust her.
Why not?
Don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with the side stop so loudly?
Okay, first, let me check out this room. So, you got plushies, plates, party hats, a big ol' plush that have it loaded in its textures. Yeah, this don't look good at all. What happened here? Okay. Oh, he's waving at me. Look, I know a lot. Look, I remember, you know, like baby sister locations and stuff. I already know how this goes down. All right. fast watch. So did he just had it there? You is literally right in front of me. Oh, so there's cameras in the map? Yeah, I'm not ready to really even play the game like that. Alright, so, hello Gregory, it's me, Freddy, even though you're 5 inches away from me, I will escort you to the main area to leave this room. You should have no problem, there's a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now. Alright, how do I exit that red triangle? I don't think the graphics look bad. Alright, so now what? I'll just go over here? No. Right? No. Wherever am I supposed to go? Oh. That took me long. I think the capture's a little bit too big. Right, yeah, that's better. Yeah, his game don't really look. I mean, like, they was teasing this and, like, it looks great and stuff, but I mean, see, look, this isn't even bugged up. I can see its feet, but I can also see, I think that's healthy. Alright, there. Now what? Alright. I'm probably just gonna wait till maybe like. Yeah, this don't look very. Whoa? Roxy. Oh, that's the fox. Doubt. Okay. You furry. No, you isn't. Actually, Freddy is, in my opinion. And two, like, he's helping me. So is he just going to keep standing? Alright, yeah, I'm gone. What's all that? Well, I am so scared of these dark hallways. I think this is his room, but I can't see anything. Sounds like a lot of breaking, though. If I'm following the path correct, yep. Oh, the Chica. Man, she's placed nice. Alright. So, what's next? Do I just keep following the path? Dude, this is her room. Nice. Yeah, everything don't really see. Wait, is we going inside the pizzeria? Alright. I'm actually kind of. Yeah, just shut up about that. Oh. What's this? Cool. All right, so that's Innard, that's Dreadbear, that's Bonnie. He made the cameo, and then that's Shadow Bonnie. So, it doesn't seem like he's having a good time. So she just keeps telling herself that she's great and all. There's Foxy. All right. Alright, well, there goes for this man's look at me. Alright, well. Yeah, this is cool though. But man, is he big. I hope nothing don't, you know, appear behind me and stuff. Oh, this is the eating time. All right. Wait, this is showtime? But you can't really do anything. All right, and these are the bots. All right, so do I supposed to go over here? Oh, heck no. All right, I'm just going to go in and out. So we got Helpy and Chica. Those are, gosh. I don't know what happened to that. There goes the, wait, do I need to get that? Just a present, I mean. I might as well. Photo press, I don't know what's that for. Oh, well, I guess I gotta go back. Do I really have to? Alright, well. Use photo pass to release. You make me scared. Are you trying to kill me? If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit. It is the safest path. Okay. Alright.
You better be careful moving around. Don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Good description. Alright, so what do I do? Just hide in here? Yo, this is cool, right? So, yeah, that's still untextured. Alright, so do I supposed to go over here? Oh, yeah. I'm guessing this is like backstage. Whoa. The frick is that? And who is he?
Go back.
Do I go back?
Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together.
You talk so loud. Oh shoot, okay, yeah, so this is the glitches it was talking about. Holy. This is a laughing. How does this happen? Okay. Okay, don't know if it's Freddy glitch now. Or is it me?
Don't worry about it, I'm fine.
What? I can't control anymore. But this, I can't play with this black screen. This is a laughing stock. Oh. Oh, well, guess he's moving by himself. Do I still have the black screen? I know. Enter for save, like right here. Oh?
Freddy! You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
You cap.
Well, you totally blew it. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now arts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. We're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already know. Now go back to your room.
Make me. Man, I'm surprised he goes. Look at his eyes. Is it safe to go?
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing.
The fact that he said safe like that, I am not safe. Alright. I guess I do this.
Where are we?
Do we go over here?
We can go anywhere in the building?
Yes.
Fast Monte Carlo. Roxy Raceway.
They are all accessible to staff with line of clearance. Guests are never allowed here, but
yours is a
special situation.
Yeah, you think? Olo power. Alright, Rick. Alright, so that's the Gators icon. Done with, I guess, no Gators around here? Oh. Freddy is out of power. He is unable to help until the start of the next hour. What the brick? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna save here.
I don't know how I can do this alone.
I think there's someone right behind me. Those footsteps is so loud. It was Freddy, wasn't it? And he's just looking at me. Alright, well, that's where we're gonna end it off here for today, or don't know until they patch things up, because I can't see. There was a black screen earlier. This was a laugh. Well, it wasn't really as bad. Okay, but yeah, though. So yeah, we're gonna pick off on this next time. I hope y'all have a good night or day, whatever. And yeah, see y'all later. Goodbye.